honestly, we're just starting to get everything together. Before the season started, I was out, I broke my ankle, and then there was just a few other players that are trying new positions and everything. So now that we're all together and everything, we're just starting to get it together and we're playing good.
How many games is this back for you?
I missed the first two games plus the scrimmage. So this is my fourth game back.
It's as a whole, you know, you guys blocked a punt. The offense is playing well. The defense is playing well. Is this as complete of a game as you guys played this year?
I gotta say, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, there's still a lot we can improve on, but as of this game, yeah.
What you missed the game against Penn Trafford, but I mean, what did this team do to get ready? You know, to kind of retool after that and refocus.
After that game, we just had to let that go. After we let that go, we worked on the next week, and then the week after that, and we're here where we are.
Did someone say something, a leader on the team or a coach or something like that? You know, was it an event, or did you guys know as a team?
It was as a team, honestly. Us captains, we just believe in our team, and everybody believes in each other. And once that happens, it's magic.
Thank you.